We are at 7512 37th Avenue North, St. Petersburg, Florida. I am on the roof of the first story, cammering a 4-inch main. There's also a roof on a second floor, which just has 2-inch vents that go to a bathroom as well as a laundry room on the first floor. I'm going to go ahead and camera the line. I've already snaked it from the second floor washing machine vent, and there is significant debris. That's why I'm cameraing it this time.
We're at 8726 Hamner Avenue, Temple Terrace. We're going to go down a 4-inch clean out on the right side of the house.
And here's a clean out that I just discovered via the camera. It is on the first floor, just outside the laundry room. Obviously, that is a large root obstruction. It looks like it's just past the clean out, and looks like there's already been some type of spot repair there due to the cast iron transitioning to the PVC. I'm going to continue down the line.
43 feet is as far as the camera let me go.
That's as far as the camera's letting me go into the system. I'm going to go ahead and back it back out and take another look at the root obstruction that we saw earlier.
It's a two-story house, and it's not letting me go any further. So we'll pull back. As you can see, it's nice and clean, though. Now we're going from the clean out to the city tap. Oh, what happened here? What happened? Now it's not even having to give me any options.
Okay guys, so we are leaving. You're going to lock the door?
Yep. Yep. What happened to all my options?
It's weird.
Yeah, that's very weird. My options just disappeared. It turned blue when I hit stop recording, and then all my options disappeared. That's city right there. Sweet. Already into city.
Yeah, no, I saw the manhole right there.
That's quick and easy right there. And obviously the city is nice and clean. Look how big that bitch is. Nice and big.
Yeah, that bitch big as fuck. What is it, 8 inch?
Then it'll drop down to the big concrete ones in the road.
Hmm. Also, the ones in the road, the big-ass concrete.
Yeah, the big-ass
thing.
Yeah, that someone could...
Here's a root obstruction again. Looks as if someone either just flushed a toilet or something along those lines. But, again, there's a root obstruction, and it's at 20 feet from the main 4-inch vent stack.
Crawl down in.
So check me out, right? And so the big concrete ones, right? Mm-hmm. They got fall going in them all the way into the plant.
Yep.
Damn, that's crazy. The plant could be 10 miles away.
City needs to get their pitch. Look how much water's in this thing. Got a big old belly in the city. So if it was bad, I would record it again. But it's clean. It's nice and clean. There's nothing even in it. Not even a piece of toilet paper.
that what you need?
I don't know what's going on with it. All my options went away.